now dumps it off to Kory Sheets, looking for some running room. He's got it. Sheets high stepping now. 40, 30. Foot race with Corey Banks. Kory Sheets is knocked out of bounds. And just like that, Kory Sheets arrives in the Western semifinal.
One way or another, you got to find a way to get the ball into the hands of your most dangerous offensive weapon. It hasn't been the run game for the Saskatchewan Roughriders early with Kory Sheets, but he comes up with a huge play right here via the pass.
Kory Sheets was not getting it done on the handoffs. This time, the little dump pass. Second leading rusher in the CFL takes it close to the house. 3-minute warning before halftime.
Kory Sheets gets credit for the yardage, but credit his offensive line. Keep an eye on the right tackle, number 65, Ben Heenan, bottom right corner of your screen. He gets the first block right here. He's going to take his man to the outside. Sheets reads it, turns it up inside. Dan Clark's got a nice kick out block right there. There's a little box out by the center.